Recent iPads have a new feature if you are running iOS 16.2. It's called Stage Manager. Let me show you how it works. I'm going to tap down on my dock. I'm going to tap on this red fish. It's a word game called Red Herring. Notice when I do that, it's a smaller screen now, and over to the left, there are four icons. One's photos, solitaire, settings, and identify this, a plant identification app. So what I can do now is I can toggle back and forth. So for example, if I wanted to go to solitaire, I would tap that and up it would go. Or I could tap on something in my dock. So it can be really convenient if you are trying to go between apps to complete a task. And what happens on the left, those are the most recent, or that they are recent apps, and then you also have recent apps down on your dock. So how do you get there? Well, you're first going to check your control center, and you get to your control center by taking your finger to the upper right-hand corner of your iPad screen and sliding it on the diagonal. And up pops the control center. Now, if you look, you will see there's a white icon down at the bottom. It has a blue rectangle and three blue squares in it. That is the icon for Stage Manager. And when you go to your control center, you may or may not see it. If you don't see it, let me show you what you have to do. So I'm going to get out of Stage Manager by doing a long press, and you see, turn off Stage Manager. And when I do that, I'm back to full screen. And what I need to do is I need to go to Settings. And there are two places in Settings I need to check. The first one is I'm going to scroll down to Home Screen and multitasking. Do you see that there, highlighted in blue? And over on the right, I'm going to scroll until I see multitasking Stage Manager. And you will notice that I've got it turned off. So I am going to tap on it. And then if I want to use Stage Manager on my iPad, I need to activate it by tapping on this button over here, which is white. Now it's green. And if you take a minute, you can read what Stage Manager is all about. Now, the second place you want to check in Settings is Control Center. So I'm going to tap on Control Center, which is just two up from Home Screen Multitasking. And when I look at it, these apps that have a red circle, that means they are already in my control center. And you will see down towards the bottom, the second from the bottom, Stage Manager is already there. However, if it wasn't, what I would do is I would scroll some more until I found it with one of the green buttons. And then I would just tap on it, and it would automatically go into my control center. So let me demonstrate. If I tap on alarm, you see it disappeared from the green list, and now it's up in the red list, which means it is part of my control center. So I'm going to go back to my home page. I've turned on Stage Manager. Let's see if it works. Ah, there it is. So that's how you get to Stage Manager. Again, you need a pretty recent iPad, and you need to make sure that you've updated your iOS system to 6.2. So try it out and see if it is a handy tool for you. This is BoomerTech Adventures. I hope you visit us at our website, boomertechadventures.com. Have a good day.